what to do with the NPCs in Enshrouded. As you play the game, you will collect a blacksmith and a whole bunch of them to help you out around the base. Problem is, they tend to fill up and annoyingly talk to you every time you come home. So what you can do is build your base as much as you want. Around the back, dig a hole. Put NPCs in said hole. And just to really drive the point home, we also don't have a light in the hole. And now I don't have to deal with them. And that's it.